Alright, so tell me what is going on. No, I ain't putting you on camera. Just tell me what happened with you working Titi Post, right?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me what's happening at Titi Post.
Titi Post, they're bringing out all the workers as normal. They told us come next Monday, we would be home. Now they change. They say we have to work as normal. The minister told us that we ought to only carry checks because these things are essential. Now they have us touching all the mails. Now the area like a ghost town. Persons walking up and down, all the male workers working as usual. The road so dead that the areas that we work in, it really, really out of sight. It's so cleared like a ghost town. So we putting ourselves at risk, even to get this disease. Because we touching all sorts of things. We are touching mailbox. We still out here in the public.
What's the address of this Titi Post?
147 Coffee Street, San Fernando.
Oh, San Fernando Titi Post?
Yes.
And they are breaking all the rules?
Apparently so.
Okay.
All right.
For citizens, San Fernando. And Scotia Bank. High Street, San Fernando. Natalie, what happening, cuz? Morning. Social distance is being observed at First Citizens Bank on High Street, San Fernando. Some people are wearing their masks. Scotia Bank on High Street. There is a queue and persons are observing the social distance. Most business places on High Street are closed, as you can see. Scotia Bank line is much longer than that of FCB. This is the queue for Scotia Bank. A few minutes ago, the place was surrounded by soldiers and police. Meanwhile, back at FCB, there are folks who have an ATM. As well as for the bank itself inside. You get your sister? Hi Lori. Julia, how are you doing, cuz? Hi Claudette, you wake up? Hi. One FCB worker is going across, apparently to Scotia Bank. That's the queue at Scotia Bank, it's very long. It goes up to Value Optical, let's see. I don't know me. Danielle. You passed me straight. I was right here. Right, you passed me like you passed the exams in school. You could bring out some money for when you're coming back. Professor?
Yeah.
What are you saying? You're back. So long I ain't see you. How come Scotia bank you so long? High Street is dead beat.